My name is Rohit Ramchandani, and I graduated from the Health Studies and Gerontology program at the University of Waterloo in 2004. I'm lucky to be an associate adjunct professor now here. I am the founder and CEO of an organization called Antara Global Health Advisors, which is a Canadian global health advisory firm that works with stakeholders within the global health sector. Everyone ranging from private sector players to UN agencies, governments of developing countries. We work on global health strategy, global health innovation, monitoring and assessing the impact of those interventions. All of that really with a focus on how do we most effectively deliver global health and improve access to health in the developing world. COLA Life is essentially one of our inaugural projects. Over 60% of childhood mortality can be prevented with existing solutions. One of those challenges is diarrhea. Diarrhea is the second leading cause of infectious mortality in children under 5 globally. It's treatable with two simple medicines, oral rehydration salts and zinc. But the problem is that in a lot of rural communities, these medicines don't get there. If you look at the private sector, there's one company that gets their product pretty much everywhere in the world, and that's Coca-Cola. You can go to some of the most remote villages in the world and you'll find a bottle of Coke sitting on the shelf. While in those same communities, we have children dying from preventable diseases because they can't get access to simple medicines. We developed a project in Zambia. Essentially what that was a container that fit into the empty spaces between crated bottles of Coke. Because Coca-Cola gets there, we can piggyback on that distribution system. What was important was creating a value chain for this product, this health commodity. We branded it and we used human-centered design to develop it. And that meant working with the caregivers, the mothers who live in these communities. We took that container and we adapted it into a diarrhea treatment kit that contained ORS and zinc. A small bar of hand soap to kind of tie in the message of prevention. And that actually ended up doubling as a mixing vessel, a measurement vessel, a drinking vessel. We've since gone on to develop new models and tweaks of that original aid pod. Within the course of our 1-year trial, we were able to increase the utilization of ORS and zinc from less than 1% at baseline to 45%. Waterloo gave me perspective. It gave me insight into health from a much broader, more holistic perspective. And I think that that's how we really need to view health if we're going to be able to address the challenges in front of us. Try and develop solutions from a multi-sectoral, multidisciplinary perspective. I think when you have the resources and opportunities available to you, the education, there's a responsibility there.